This day, the Continental Congress declared the United Colonies free and independent states. So there was no secret that July 2nd was the day. And so you might say, well, maybe we chose not to celebrate that day. If we published to the world that we declared on July 2nd, and if John Adams, who was there, said, this is the day we're going to celebrate praise, why did we celebrate the 4th of July? On July 2nd, the Continental Congress said who we were not. We were not subjects of Great Britain. And on July 4th, they said who we were. We are a nation devoted to equality. That's who we are. July 2nd, who we are not. July 4th, who we are. Here's my next question for you. Who delivered the Gettysburg Address? Anybody know?
Abraham Lincoln.
And there he is. There's a picture of the guy who delivered the Gettysburg Address. They decided to invite the country's greatest orator to deliver an address. And his name was Edward Everett. And after he delivered the address, then the President of the United States gave a few appropriate comments. So this is, why would I tell you this? It's because sometime you're going to be on the first date, and the conversation is really lagging. And you're going to be desperate for something to say to impress the person you're with. And now you've got two things you can say. You can say, when did we